Olympic gold medalist Michaela Maroney has gone public with some disturbing allegations. The U.S. gymnast, who was part of the Fierce Five that took gold at the 2012 Summer Games, alleges that she was sexually abused by Dr. Larry Nassar, a doctor who was affiliated with USA Gymnastics for more than 20 years. Maroney posted on Twitter early Wednesday morning saying, "Silence has given the wrong people power for too long, and it's time to take our power back." Nassar is already facing 22 counts of criminal sexual conduct, and Maroney says the abuse started when she was 13 years old and continued throughout her time with USA Gymnastics. Maroney says Nassar would tell her that she was receiving medically necessary treatment, treatment that she claims led to her being drugged and waking up in a hotel room with the doctor. The now 21-year-old Maroney says she was abused in London before Team USA won gold at the 2012 Games. Along with charges, Nassar is facing a lawsuit from 125 women that allege misconduct. It is not known if Maroney is taking part in that suit.